Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Naughty Bear. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough for Naughty Bear. I'm back in episode 1 to do the craziest party ever. Just one more and I'm done with episode 1, so you don't have to see it ever again. Now, like the other two special modes, this one has a special condition.
Insanity challenge!
That's funny.
Drive them all crazy!
Now, in order to actually do this stage correctly, you have to make all the bears crazy. You don't have to kill them, just make them crazy. Oh, dang.
Good combo!
And she came into the house, I'm surprised. But you can't kill any of the bears but with your bare hands. You're gonna have to make them crazy. Now, you can make them crazy and then just walk away. And then your condition's fulfilled, but you know, you need the points, so you do gotta kill them. Well, technically you don't need points to advance, but you know, you want the trophies. Step in it, please. Come on. What? You won't? Oh. Oops. Come on. I know you want to step in it. Thank you.
It's a madhouse! They're all crazy! Go!
Yep. See, all I need to do is drive every single bear in the area crazy and I can advance. But you still need points to get trophies from more stages.
Unfathomable sacrification!
So I do advise you kill them after defluffication.
You defluff them all!
Okay, this announcer needs to shut up sometimes. But the announcer does get on my nerves after a while, because he says the same things. Alright, let's make these guys all crazy. There's no point going the stealth route, because you gotta freak them out. Just go out there, do your thing, hide, come out when it's clear again, and sabotage more stuff. There we go. Guess what? The side quest is find presents again. Scare and run away. Oh, he's in the fire.
Good combo!
If you kill a bear that's not crazy, it's automatic game over. Cuddles. Why do you make things so difficult? Now in this case, you don't want cops, because they'll make the game a lot harder. Oh, he's outside. Uh-oh. Get away from that.
Combo.
Did I not tell you to get away? No, he's done. Leave him alone.
It's naughty time!
Fluffy's turn to call for help. Oh, he's at the other phone. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, I think he's outside.
Good combo!
What happened? Did he not call? Oh, I lucked out there. He ran for the boat. Excuse me. You almost called the cops. Oh, well, why you hung up?
Insane combo!
Excuse me. Gotta get rid of this. Hold on. Here we go. Okay. Oh, he barricaded the door. Oh well. Don't destroy the phone now. You need to call for help. He's repairing the arcade, I think. So much repairing. Really stop first? No, I got two bears crazy.
Really stop.
I said stop. Run away. Yeah, no, Twinkle. See, this one's very hard. You can't kill any of the bears to lessen your running stress.
No!
So much running around.
Amazing combo!
Oh, I think I'm holding a present still. There we go. You don't have time to destroy a present. Locked out there. Never checked there. Fluffy, you're really driving my patience. You call the cops, you run for the boat, now you go in the car. There we go. Well, the best part is once you got them crazy, they'll stop annoying you. They're just running around like idiots. Sunbeam is repairing the boat. Most likely after he repairs it, he's gonna get in. Twinkles is calling for help right here, so... He's crazy now, so he's no threat to me anymore. Just in case, though. These two are crazy. Did he repair the boat? No, did it give it up? It gave up repairing the boat. Sabotage this. He's gonna whack me, but then he got scared. I don't see the third person anywhere. It says two bears are left to be scared. I don't see them. Everyone I encounter right now are all crazy. So where is this last bear? Oh, there's the last present. Okay. Get it out of the way first. I hate looking for presents. Oh, there is one of the bears.
Amazing combo!
No, this guy's not crazy too. There they are. Oh, you broke the mixer. That guy's crazy. I'm calling for help. How many phones are there? You.
It's a madhouse!
They're all crazy.
They're all crazy!
Now that that's done, I can technically go. Or... I'm stuck. That was worth 0 points. Oh no. Time to kill you guys all.
No!
One.
Good combo!
Two.
No!
Amazing combo! Unfathomable sacrification!
Come here. Where are you going? That's three.
No!
Now, you don't have to wait till the end when they're all crazy to kill them. I'm just doing it because I want to. I'm just weird.
No!
Amazing combo!
That's fine.
No!
Where are you going? Get over here! You're not sus.
Very naughty!
Look at all those points I'm racking up just by scaring them. Did I ever hit any of the bears?
Total defluffication!
You
defluff them all!
Thank you.
Final zone!
Your we go with Daddles again.
It's naughty time!
There's really no point to take the stealth route in the beginning. Just go in there, sabotage, and get out. And scare them. Having a party! Woo! Oh, there's another present. Go get rid of this one first. That's it, watch me. Oh, you're repairing. No, I'm not killing you, don't worry.
No!
Amazing combo!
Let's keep that pattern. When they're preparing, run back into the jump forest and wait. Giggle, skip the car. This is in my hand. So much stuff to manage. I hate this challenge. Get out of my car!
No!
Good combo!
Because in a normal game, I would have gotten rid of at least two or three of the bears. Made my life easier. Got the other red. Oh, I don't want that. Oh well. Ow! You should be fearing me, not standing up to me.
Good combo!
Giggles. There's always this one bear that annoys the heck out of me in every single stage. Oh, God, this one, where is he? Two phones next to each other, that's nice. That's one down. There's seven in here. Miss me. There you go.
Good combo!
Nibbles are scared. They're all in that room. Look at them. Hello. Yeah, but weren't you just in the
safety? Amazing combo!
You were safe with your friends indoors, but you insisted to come out here to get to the car. But closing a window's not gonna save you. Get out here. Perfect. Nibbles. Is getting in the car. This is like a madhouse. Look how fat I'm trying to do.
No!
Amazing combo!
Now it's Daddle's turn. Whoa. Chomp, ow. I forgot I have a health bar. Gotta manage that better. Yep. Bubble. He's fixing the toilet. Putting some in the car. No.
No!
Good combo!
Is he still fixing the car? I can't see him. There he is, yep. Ticking her up. Okay, now, through all this chaos, get everybody to get the presents. It's somewhat more calm now, so I can go around looking for presents. Okay, but well, I know you want to call for help, but there's a phone right up here that's working. Why would you need to fix this right now? Whatever. You've got me. There. No, there's only two bears there enough. There are actually actual threat to me. I'm getting for the last present. Please be in here. Nope. I'm surprised no one tried to use the boat yet. Has to be in here. Nope. Where could it be? There was one in the beginning, and one in the near the big house. It's the only area that I haven't been. Hello. It's not this bush. They're all tripping over. No, it couldn't be in the beginning too, that would be just evil. Yeah, that would be evil. They're never that close to each other. It has to be down here. they just keep tripping over. Oh, you've been in here the whole time. Okay, seriously, where is this present? Not on here. No, I would have seen it. I've been here many times. Yes, it's up here. No, I'm not killing them yet. I want to save them till the end. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Where is the last present? That's how magnanoid I am. Goodbye, Daddles.
Unfathomable sacrification!
Maybe these arcades being broken will scare this guy. He just smashed that one. I'm gonna start killing them. This is getting ridiculous.
It's a madhouse!
They're all crazy!
They're all crazy! Go!
He saw him kill himself, so that made him. Yeah, here it is. It's so random.
Good combo! Amazing combo!
Now you all die. First? You should join him. Go here. Slow motion. Oh, die. Yeah, that's a slow motion kill right there. Oh. No, there's one over there. Do I still get points? Yeah.
Amazing combo!
Oh, actually, no. 25,000 points. Is that it? Yeah. No, let's take your music playing.
Total!
There we go.
Defluffication!
That's all I wanted to hear.
You defluff them all!
Now the present's destroyed. I'll end it now.
Did it!
Hopefully I've unlocked the last mode for the first episode. That way I can end it and you guys can stop watching it. Yep, there it is. New skin. Two new skins. Unlock some stupid badge. Alright, for now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching our Naughty Bear walkthrough. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.